Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. trainee, so everyone's gonna be a dark mage this time. What's this growth? Guess I'll never find out. It's not here in the list for some reason. Strange. Oh, there he is. 85% in magic? Well, that's promising. He's not gonna be doing anything. That doesn't work. Oh, I'm stupid. I think she has buckets of HP. Thank you. have no idea if I am able to be heard right now. +2. All he's gonna get. With the Brave Lance, yes. Damage but can't double. Hello. Thank you. defense for days. What is her defense growth anyway? Oh, you know, just a casual 90% defense growth. No, 10% strength, though. That's rough. So she's gonna be a wall. That's about it. Iron Lance, yeah, he did. For once, no healers. Kind of a bit rough. Be a shaman playthrough. I'm using like none of them. Ford maybe might get used just because he has such a high growth. Was that Luna? Eclipse or whatever he just used? So sad we're not in the days for the 3DS stuff where you can just have models for everybody. Fighter Cyrene might look pretty nice. Maybe not, because that outfit's terrible. Yeah, probably not. It'd be a sight. Evidently, I did go through a lot of randomizers a bit ago just to try and see what would happen with them. Most of them were terrible. I didn't want to have my lord be a trainee or have a healer as my Seth. Doomed. Holy crap. No defense. But deadly poison. Oh, it's pierced in this game? Whatever. +2. I don't know, I think it sounds better whenever it's like called. There's my healer, I guess. Yeah, I know there are randomizers that use their palette for the characters. I don't know why this one doesn't, though. I don't think there was an option that I missed. I find it kind of strange that it didn't. Yeah, oh well. Disappointing. It probably looked pretty cool if it would have changed him, but it didn't. Not sure how to go about that then. Consider just doing a third playthrough started just to get those, but I don't know. Kind of sucks, but it is what it is. This was just one that I had. Yeah, it's a lot of experience. He's nearly capped out just from this. Pause it for a second here and just see. I mean, I see that FE7 has a lot of it, though. Yeah, there's another randomizer out there. What a shame. But hey, it is what it is. Ultimately, I don't know if I'm going to do a full playthrough of it, if I even can. Depends on how the units go. base stats when I take it. Oh, they're still pretty okay in other places, but wow. Strengthened could be better, but sheesh. It's a little insane. Percent speed growth, 70% strength, 50% defense. His skill is a 5% growth. He has a 5% growth, but he has 20 in it, so it doesn't matter. Wow. This is actually crazy. Used to him then, because he has good base stats and what he has low growth in. So here, take a sword. Paris Reed. I didn't do my formation, but oh my gosh, he's a knight. Worst scenario, huh? Kyle. Eh. Not really gonna be useful. Check his growth. Maybe he has something somewhere. Or not, I don't know. Ninety-five percent luck, 90% defense, 5% HP and strength. Oh, ew. 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 Absolutely disgusting. Save that for a rainy day. One damage. Oh no no no, that's too much. Siren, please. Thank you. Look at that. I wonder if Dos can hide himself in a sniper fight. I take that as a yes. So many extrema, where it's like you either get the strength gross or you get the defense ones. Guess that town's lost then. Ah, that's not. What I don't understand is why is Tethys's sprite look like that? Isn't it normally a red-haired like she is? Yeah, you did. Okay. What's defense? Make sure that's that description didn't get messed up. Okay. That's gonna go to someone around here. Okay. That works. A mistake. Yeah, I got her killed. Or him killed. There. Whoops. Whoops. It goes past that range. So. Oh. It's good, it's fine. Okay. Ever the defensive. Okay. Oh, wait, I'm forgetting something, aren't I? So I got Lara Shell's retainers, but I don't have her, wherever she's at. Slayer, huh? I don't think that's gonna work here too well. Oh, there's nothing really here I need. Yeah, this is what they look like. Maybe I'll have him buy a few of... Oh, not that. One more. Never know. Never know. He just touched. 21 damage, sheesh. It's insane. A strong warrior. Her skill is rather good. Do I give the Draco shield to? Just because they both have 6 defense. Oof. Decisions. Oh, I'm stupid. What am I? What am I doing? I have Deucel just to fly over everything. Yawn. Are you sure this guy doesn't move? Alright, I forget they equip the weapon even if you preview with it. Oh well. 39%? Yeesh. It's a bit scary. Ooh, that fast text though. movement. Strength. Can I just like cheese this boss by not moving in his range? Or just going next to him and attacking? That's when he gave up his armor to be an archer. This looks like something already. So Ephraim is Ephraim, and he's a Pegasus Knight. Lost his lances though. Noel is here as a female Myrmidon. No defenses. Marissa's here as a mage. Okay. Both swords are peg knights. Yeah, they are. And Orson's a sage. Whoa. Taking this stuff. She'll survive that. Well, we're gonna find out. Ouch. No doubles. She's got high res, that's for sure. Is kind of meta though. Oh wait, I don't want to throw anything up. Drop the fire. This guy was a mercenary before. I only know this because of one of those Reddit edit things. That was one of my characters. I don't think it ever happened. Like most of them. I don't trust that she'll live, to be honest. It's kind of a bit scary. I have an idea. Don't know if it'll work though. That was 38%. Why not, you know? It's interesting that it was his death quote, even though. It's old. Why would you berserk? He's only gonna get more mad. I want to. More criticisms. Going to the grind. Haste to speed up. Okay. I don't want to take a case. Oh, I'm gonna drop something, aren't I? I just feel like a speed up button kind of takes it a bit out of it, but I mean, when I'm going this slow. She really doesn't have speed, does she? Yeah, it's really bad. Thank you. I'm stupid, so that's what I just did. Give the Elfire Tome back. Said I wasn't going to use the speed up much, ended up using the speed up. there's no bias here. Every time you see it says you. Not with that attitude. Hurt their feelings? Oh. She should just be early promoted. From here, I think I can just do this. This is gonna take a while. Already got another one level 10, I don't know. I don't know why. It's a mystery. Again. Magic, finally.
Thank you.